APR, we've all heard it, especially on credit cards. How do you calculate that on a credit card? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've been teaching college mathematics for almost a decade, and we are here to calculate that rather intimidating number known as the annual percentage rate, APR for short. The key lies in your credit card statement. I know we all hate touching those, but you gotta access it to figure out what the interest rate happens to be. Now, by law, they have to tell you, but you can always double check your numbers because they, by law, have to give you that. Now, at the bottom of your credit card statement, there is a number that's phrased and something to the likeness of average daily periodic rate. Now, for simplicity, we're going to call it ADPR for short. Now, daily gives you an idea as to, yes, they do calculate interest by the day for you. But to give you an idea as to how you calculate APR, it's a very simple process. You take the average daily periodic rate and you multiply by 365, which is the number of days in a year, of course. Now, different credit card statements will have different ADPRs, but let's just do one as an example for you. Suppose at the very bottom of your credit card statement, you see that the average daily periodic rate is something that's small, 0.05203. Sounds very small, doesn't sound like you're being charged a lot of interest, but that is per day. That is 0.052% per day. Doesn't sound like a lot, but here's the big picture. You take the 0.05203 and you multiply by 365. Now, once you do that using a calculator, you're going to come to the grand total of 18.99%, round to two decimal places, and you'll get that. Now, it is sounds like a rather high credit card interest rate, but to be honest with you, that is actually a very standard credit card interest rate, especially for those folks who are getting credit cards for the first time or getting their credit established. So, but it can be lower, and if you do bad things, it can also be higher. So, my name is Jimmy Chang, and that is how you calculate the APR on your credit card.